the website. It's also how you can find the library catalog so that you may search for a book. The catalog access point is right here in the upper right corner where it says Search Follett Destiny. There's even a built-in search box so you can type in your search right here. When you see a book that you'd like to check out, click on the title and select the login button. But before I do that, I want to point out that you can also find out more about some of our titles with these links here or with the citation right down here. So if it's something you're using for a paper and you need to cite it, I wanted to point this out that the citation is down below. Okay, let's select login, sign in with Google, select your school account, and now you can place a hold. When you place a hold, you get a notification down below, and what it does is it tells me that you intend to come into the library to pick it up. I will set it aside, put your name on it, have it checked out to you, and so you can pop in at your convenience, grab the book, and be on your way. If you would like to browse the catalog to see what's available, there's a couple ways to do it. You can search fiction books by genre. You can browse those right down here. Or you can browse our new books and see what I've recently added. You can also search again with the search function up here. Take a look at the three bars over on the left and see what's available to you there as well. I hope you find this helpful. I hope this encourages you to check out some books while you are in high school. So those who would like to participate in our drawing should place a book or two on hold during the month of October, and I will enter your name into the drawing. Thanks for watching.